Jennifer Lopez was riding on a moped, and then she crashed so fast. She lost all her cash, 'cause her cash was in her back pocket. And when she skidded across the road, all that cash flew out, and it ripped into 100 little pieces. 'Cause of the friction, it burned up like a comet entering Earth's atmosphere. And now she fears that she won't be able to buy lunch, 'cause she doesn't have 1931. That's how much it costs for her lunch.
This is my disclaimer, claiming that I'm not dissing anyone that I just sang about on that previous song. I don't know that person, and in the slim chance that I may have met that person at one point, that's not what that song was about, I promise you. It was all made up, all a joke, alright? Anything that I said that resembles real life was purely coincidence, as they say. Just take it with a grain of salt. Actually, don't even take it that far. Just say that it was all made up for fun's sake, okay? It was funsies.